I'm working on dying.
One day at a time, mommy at a time, mommy at a time, mommy at a time. I just felt this one was necessary. Forgive me for the things I should have said.
Ay, lost in a while, but I'm used to the lies. Used to the fact of losing myself, or I'm losing my mind. Losing the only girl that told me I'd do it this time. I put the proof in her eyes, she's not used to those guys. 3 years is more than enough, this is a hell of a ride. Why am I still stuck standing? I feel like I'm slipping. The thought of losing hope is worse than feeling evicted. If I ain't got the dream now, how the fuck am I living? I got a soul in a mission, I took control of the distance. I know the stars in my reach, so it took all of me just to find what I'm missing. I know my higher self is sick of my selfish decisions. I know the worst parts of me don't make room for an entrance. I know the better days are closer, I'm overlooking the culture with statues of vultures reminiscing on life before it was stolen, the goal was rested, we manifested the demolition. So open heaven gates for me. If the sun smiles on this child, then I know you prayed for me. If I ain't dropping a while, baby, would you wave for me? If I got lost in the crowd, would you make a way for me? If I got benched in the fourth, would you fucking play for me? Probably not. Why she think I'm begging? We all we got. And I don't need designer to tie the knot. Even if I miss, I might take the shot. I'd rather be the one on the other side. When the greatest knocks, I gotta answer. It took 20 years till I pulled my pants up. 4301 where my uncle stayed just to get his bands up. I used to walk around like the man till I had to man up. Imposter's drunk, now he's slurring words, trying to find his balance, hiding pain. I see it clear as day, they can't fix the damage. It's on me to break the pattern. And lately all that passion never mattered. I never hold a grudge in the same blood as my grandpa. I'm flipping the next chapter, I swear. I got a lot of questions. Like, what happened to the land his mama left him? Why do I feel affected? Is it a curse or blessing? I could have started life there, instead I'm right here with a deeper message. We don't choose the family we spend our life with, but this a happy ending. I raised my conscience and broke the chains cause I am dependent. A shooting star never stopped us reaching the gates of heaven.
With that being said, shout out to the sun 2022.